You're up there.
Do these have life?
We have discovered.
I have to show you something!
No!
You're dead.
I have to show you something. Okay.
I was like, what?
It's not a dough.
Kill it.
I gotta show you something. I gotta show you something. I can't wait. I gotta show you something. Let me just show you something. Let me see my.
I'm waiting for one break.
Like we will. Let me jump.
Danielle's the best clay climber.
The best tree climber I know.
Flashback.
Our plan is after we eat, we're gonna go to the barn.
Okay.
I'm Bobby Joe.
And I'm Betty Lou.
And we're here today by the creek, you know.
The creek.
Creek. We've been in some gangs, man. That's why I had to like this. Oh my gosh, why would you do that? I'm Bobby Joe.
And I'm Bella.
Betty Lou.
I forgot my name.
I'm Bobby Joe.
And I'm Betty Lou.
And today we're here by this year creek.
The creek.
We've been in some gangs. That's why our hats are like this. And yeah. So just for the sake of this video, we'll turn them around for you.
Perfect.
It's your leaf.
Totally edible.
Take kids, crawdads. But since it's middle March, don't know if there'll be any that we can see. But basically all you want to do is you just kind of pick up rocks and you just kind of set them in another place.
You're messing up the whole situation. So now what you do is if you see a crawdad, you kind of just back your hand up to it like this. And you can have your hand up like that. And then you can just catch it. And then you just grab it by the little middle part. So it don't pinch you.
I found a worm. So we just went in to eat. And we had tasty fries.
Okay,
we're attacking a mammoth. So we just tacked up a man, and I have to tighten his girth. Walk forward. Good boy. Texas tea, always. Oh, we have two cameras. Look at that.
Yeah, I forgot to put mine up there.
I didn't even realize that we had two cameras.
Are you supposed to be inside?
Yeah. We just tacked them up. We have to walk them around and tighten our girths.
We're on the horse. I'm on Sadie. She's on Amy.
Good girl. Good girl. You doing good? Yeah?
I'm taking Sadie back up to her pen. She's being ashamed of herself because she was bucking me. And that is not something we tolerate, is it? We're going to youth. The vlog's not over yet, boys.
Oh yeah, and Kaylee's here too.
Hello.
Is this going on YouTube?
Yeah.
I like watch your YouTube videos all the time. So.
Oh, that's, wow.
And
that's...
notifications on and everything, so I'm kept up.
Yeah, you should do that. That's a good promo. You should definitely do what Kaylee does.
Thank you.
jackpot.
This duck ain't working.
I can hula hoop really good, you guys. I'm a professional hula hooper. I practice every single day just for the beach competition at the pool.
We put on fisherman's hat and we were just walking around the store and we saw our friend Hayden and we just put the hat on him.
Fisherman hats around the store. We got them to a random stranger.
Hey, well, I can help you if you need it. I'm sorry, are we in your way? We're so sorry.
Sorry.
Yeah. You told you, I asked you if you needed help and you told me no.
I should go get a cart.
You wanna go get the cart?
Yeah.
I'll go grab you a cart. I'll be right back.
I should get a big one.
You're welcome. You are welcome.
Here, put that in there.
Okay.
Wait, you're Daniel. Okay, now. Oh, if we get in trouble, it's all your fault.
She's smaller. We have to. Oh my gosh. Why are you so heavy?
Oh, no.
Okay. Oh, we're sorry. Mom, do you want to know what happened?
Dude, why would you be going all this?
Because we're going to this big kids party.
And he loves Ryan. And we
got surprise presents for all the kids coming.
I grew up for a kid's birthday.
Hi. It's Caden.
Caden.
Ollie. Tyler is his brother.
Oh, likes Rocky.
Yeah, I told you not to touch it with your hand. Now we have to buy it. No, Ellie. No, put it. Just put it in the cart. Put it in the cart. No, put it in the cart because he needs.
Mom, here, take your thumb.
Creme cheese. Oh, grab that. Grab it. Grab the cream cheese. Okay.
I don't eat those two.
Chocolate
raw.
Chip.
I don't eat those two raw.
We're eating it raw?
Yeah. I'm getting chocolate chip.
Ow. Ow, that hurt. Who knew that it was solid as a rock?
Who knew that someone would be stupid enough to hit themselves over the head with a raw stick of cookie dough? But here we are.
What?
I beat the thing up, now stop. And let your homeboy hit it.
We are on the way to a leadership conference.
Where'd you go, man?
Okay, okay. I'm gonna fall out of it. No, don't fall out. Danielle might have left her foam and two mugs and towels on top of the car. And Mom might have driven away with them on top of the car.
Get this. I don't have anything in my hand. I'm trying to eat my nails.
My way.
Beautiful people.